What's up, y'all? Sure, today I gotta do my PET scan, my CAT scan. I see a lady, she was missing a vein earlier, so you know, they hook you up, get you some leave, put you in the room, let you sleep for like 45 minutes, and then they come back, take you out, and they give you a test so they can see you. You know, they just want to see like how far in the casket. I see them getting better. So, you know what I'm saying? At least from here, I get to see where I'm actually at. So that's the point where I want to get. They wanted me to do chemo and all that, but I didn't take it because it's just like, I need to do more of these tests so I can see stuff for myself. So, you know, any advice I got to give, always make sure that you do your own tests. You know, the doctors tell you one thing, you know, sometimes you do need to question them, because that might give your body some time to recuperate anyways and get back to that state that I need to get to. I don't know how right I am, but you know what I'm saying? I know so far I feel better, you know, I'm looking better, so I do gotta go through everything again. I'd be prepared for it. So, I'm a soldier at the end of the day, so it's just anybody going through the same situation who might be down, stay up. You know what I'm saying? Somebody always going to do something worse to you. All right, y'all. You know.